I believe genuinely that our future is bright and bold. Just look at the growth opportunities offered by mobile, by data, by video and audio. Our industry needs to embrace them and ditch hopeless business models that are doomed to failure, while having robust conversations with technology platforms that occasionally need reminding about the true value of high quality journalism.